Hello, everybody. We're going to continue on here with some Madden 15 connected careers. So I'm going to try this game prep. Last year's Madden had that just practice, and it got kind of boring after a while, really. So this will be pretty interesting to try this. It looks like it's a little different. So let's try it out here. Improve confidence in game drills. Okay. Free safety, Earl Thomas. How about quarterbacks? Weekly time remaining. Right. 18 hours blitz recognition lesson. That was a bunch. Nice. Cover 6. Curl flat drive. We'll do this one. Yeah, let's do this one. I get Blake Bortles a little bit up there. So, yeah, how you sign Logan Thomas for the heck of it. But anyways, alright, let's go. Yeah, Blake Bortles. That's it. So, let's press back. What the freak? Where's that one I was doing? This one. What button do I need to push? Back. Oh, okay. There we go. Start activity. Alright, let's do some game prep with Blake Bortles. Gotta get him better overall. Better statistics and that.
Concept that features a primary receiver running a drive route and another receiver running a dig route in the same direction.
Okay.
The primary receiver running the drive route will be your first look on the play. If the receiver running the drive route is open, the best time to throw to him will be as soon as he crosses to the other side of your center.
Okay. Seemed like he kind of ran into him a little bit. All right, let's try it again. Was it open? Aw, screw you.
If the drive route is covered, then look to throw to the tight end running the
I just did that. God dang it. Aw, man. That sucked. That really sucked. Alright. Follow directions, T-Rock. Follow directions. Alright.
You also need a safety valve. If both the drive and the dig are covered, then look to throw to the check down option, who in this case is the running back.
Aw, man. There we go. One of me. Pass to him, jeez. Come on. Get open, dude. Man, go screw yourself. He wasn't getting open. Let me pass the run back, but he wasn't open. Alright. What else do we got here? Let's do DB, defense, back. I don't think we gotta focus on the safeties too much. Let's do wide receiver. Alright. Let me know, guys, if you like this or not. So, alright. Let's do Jordan Matthews. We'll put him in there. Oh, okay. Alright, let's start activity. Sammy Watkins, Brandon Cooks. Oh, I only got, what, one time remaining? Alright. Well, then let's... Guess we can get into the game now. What? I thought I was done with it. Aw, man, they want me to spend the one freaking thing. There's nothing that's 1 hour. Screw that, I'm done. Can't do it. Alright, let's play the preseason game. Right, I'm 83 and they're freaking 87? Jesus. Alright, here we go. First game.
Everyone, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two running backs will take the field today in hopes of leading their team to victory out on that field.
It's Lacey's Jaguars going up against Woodhead's Buccaneers.
So now let's go to Jacksonville, Florida, where Jim and Phil have the call.
Buccaneers, Jaguars on EA Sports as we get set for the opening week of preseason football in the NFL.
All right.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Sims. Just prior to kickoff for this primetime extravaganza, this adds another whole layer of excitement when you have this game under the lights.
I think you said it right. Center stage, players love it. Anytime you turn on the lights, they know
Devin
it's special.
Has stuff. And it brings out yeah. The emotion.
Players, and also let's don't forget the fans. They've been here all afternoon getting ready, so we're going to have a loud crowd also.
Now as we go to the field, it's Devin Hester back deep for the kickoff. King set now for the opening kickoff.
Didn't even get to choose to kick or return. What the freak. Okay, well then. Okay, here we go. First game. It's only preseason. Still get to play a little bit. I will pick my own plays.
for Blake Bortles.
Blake Bortles was the third pick of the 2014 draft by the Jacksonville Jaguars. This guy is big and strong and can move around.
Whoops.
That is a great pick by the Jacksonville
Jaguars. Messed up the buttons there. Oh, wow, I'm going to try this anyways.
Here we go. 39.
Offense lines up here. Play clock's running down. Out of the eye. It's
Lousy. Ah, dang it.
And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the four-man punches. That leads us to
play action. See what we get.
Offense lines up here. Bortles able to fake into the line.
Oh man.
Can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. As we take a look at this defense, Sam Shields is ready to take on the best wide receiver on the other side.
He is. Every defense needs a guy.
Dang, I screwed up the buttons again. Mother frigger. Sammy.
That's how good he is.
I want to have a couple options here.
The Jaguars step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package.
Dang it.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Throws out the arm.
Ugh.
They bring it down at the 38-yard line.
All right.
The first overall selection.
Matt Stafford.
Draft by way of the University of Georgia quarterback Matthew Stafford.
Matt Stafford has all the talent in the world, one of the best arms in the league, but people want to see him do more, win some games. Don't worry about throwing for all those yards.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play.
Get up.
He's brought down. Let's take a look at the lineups. A deep threat on the outside is Torrey Smith.
Well, when you're playing against Torrey Smith the night before the game, if you're a corner, I don't think you better sleep very well because you have to be worried about his speed and him running by you.
The Buccaneers snap it at the 41.
Catch,
and the receiver fights through to pick up the first. Early in this game, Phil, and already on the other side of the midfield stripe.
Nice job by the offense here. Good play calling too, Jim. Mixing up the plays. The defense is off guard right now, and the offense is taking advantage of it.
And Cruz is going to get set in the slot for this snap. First down and 10.
Dang.
Brought down at the 41-yard line.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Looks down the field. Nobody open, so he throws the drag route. Coming across the field, and it's a nice catch. Just short of the first down.
That was a nice reception, but not enough for the first down. Second down coming up. Woodhead's got it.
Ah.
Met by Thomas.
You piece of crap. Dang it.
Woodhead's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Stafford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. He's looking to the
no!
And he'll step out.
Corner routes are not thrown enough in this league anymore. A lot of teams don't do it because it takes a strong arm quarterback to get it done. That was a terrific throw up the field that time.
And Cruz is a receiver in the slot. Ends up picking up 3 yards. As we get a look at the defensive starters, this secondary will certainly need to be on point here.
My own gas. Got to get him.
lined up in the backfield. Second and six.
It's Woodhead now slashing to the right side looking for room. And that gains a few.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone once they get inside the red zone. This is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only
stop
them.
The Jaguars out now in a 4-6 formation.
Yes! Ayers. Yeah.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
And he puts it through for three.
Okay.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
They'll mark him at the 28. They come to the line, and it's first down.
Hopefully I can do a little better on offense this time.
Hand off, running right through the
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Second down. Offense lines up here.
Crap, no one's open.
Gets the sack.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do. And he goes down for the sack.
Play fake. Down the field.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Smith's going to take this one from the 30. That's a gain of 10. First down on the way. Offense lines up here. Dropping back three. And there's.
Wow, how did that even get intercepted there?
At the 43-yard line.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
The Buccaneers take it from the 43.
No. Come on, get him.
Down after picking up the first. First down here after the run.
Man.
Carr's got everybody split out wide. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Yes.
Breaks. He's in the clear. The 20, the 10, in stride.
Nice.
Well, on defense, to make a play like this, so much of it is about timing. Perfect timing by the defensive player. He gets the interception and runs it all the way back for a touchdown.
He's put the ball on the tee, and he's about to kick off. Takes it from the two. And Cruz is tackled down at the 17. The Buccaneers now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. Carr's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. First down at the 17. And that's a 2-yard gain.
Jonathan Stewart.
They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Second down coming up. Stewart lined up in the backfield. Carr's going to take it from the gun.
Yeah, gotcha.
I don't know if they were confused or not, but the left side of the offensive line that time, they were not aggressive. They got pushed back, and they give up a sack of the quarterback.
Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. He'll take the snap from the gun.
Woo! Yeah.
And out for the offense.
Good job with the safety getting that sack. I'll say this. He can tackle, he can cover, and he's showing us he can blitz too and get to the quarterback.
Oh.
Beckham's got it now.
Yes.
Well, the offense, they need to pat him on to Heine when he comes off the field. What a good job by the
punt right.
returner. Puts him in good field position.
Garoppolo's Let's lined up empty backfield. First down at the 43. Finds his mark.
Dead out route that time was run to perfection by the receiver. He made such a sharp cut. He gives himself some space from the defender, and the quarterback puts the football right on target, just short of that first down.
The Jaguars take it from the 38.
Oh, man.
Complete pass that time as he threw it short.
Good job by the corner that time, knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
Setting up screen. Reaches out and grabs.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Oh, come on.
Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Buccaneers are set for the next possession. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Brought down at the 26.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down following the run.
Okay, here we go.
Offense lines up here.
Probably run it.
Handoff to Jonathan Stewart.
No.
Gets about 9 on the play.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
The Jaguars come out in the nickel. The Buccaneers will take the snap from the 35. They'll meet him this time behind the line.
Good job. All right, good stuff.
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
It's now second down. Offense lines up here.
All right, here we go. 18.
Carr standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Nice. Ziggy.
The quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line just collapsed. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning. Split backfield here. The Buccaneers take it from the 28. Jonathan Stewart with the football.
Ugh.
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Come on, Odell Beckham. Let's freaking get a good punt return, like that last one. All right. Ah. Wow, of course they got that good of a punt.
Tough starting field position here.
All right.
Double tight end formation. Now first and 10. He'll keep it on the play fake. Gonna try.
Dang.
Now. Looking to go.
Oh my goodness.
Second down coming up. Smith's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Hand off.
Ugh. Dang it, I got stuck.
That'll stop the clock with that timeout. Following the run, it's now third and 7. Hester's lined up now as a slot receiver. Screen gets it out for the completion.
Nice.
Use another timeout here, and they have one left. The offense is set at the line for the first
down. Odell Beckham, Devin Hester. All right.
This play set up by the long gainer. Garoppolo's got it in the gun. Going for the home run.
Dang it.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Second and 10. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Brings it into his body.
Okay.
Garoppolo's job is to sell that play fake. And boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense and they get the completion.
Split backfield here. The Jaguars snap it at the 41.
No! Man, I thought he was on the freaking inside. God dang it.
Stacked up at that point.
What a job by the linebacker that time making that interception. Gets in good position. What a pair of hands. A linebacker who could do it all.
Carr set. Empty backfield.
Here we go.
First and 10.
Nice sack.
The Buccaneers one timeout remaining.
All right.
Coming up, second down. And Williams is in the slot. Carr's back in shotgun formation. Williams taken down at the 45. It'll be third down. Quickly to the line.
Nice, gotcha.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
First down, the offense.
All right. Kind of a slow first half.
It's a two tight end formation. Takes the knee. So that's going to do it for the first half here. Jaguars are up in this one.
All right, welcome to the Verizon Halftime Report. Let's take a look back at the first half. The Jaguars are happy to be in front right now and just want to play two more solid quarters. The Buccaneers won't panic either. They know they just need to take it one play at a time. So let's take a look at some of the highlights from the first half. Bucks with the ball at the 33. Quick pass and completion is made here, and he'll end up at the 15-yard line before being tackled. They have it right at midfield. Here the defense will come up with the pick. Jefferson's going to turn it around for a TD. They're now on top by 4. Jaguars on 2nd and 7. Hines is going to get it here on the screen. And the play will come to an end after a gain of 20. The offense would later throw a pick to win the drive. So with that, we thank you for joining us for the Verizon Halftime Report.
I kind of like that halftime report a little better than the last one.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Buccaneers now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. Stewart's tackled down after a gain of seven.
Now Nevis just sat on him.
Through that offensive line.
Look at this.
Quarterback from the start.
Jim, I would say that you are right. They're busting through. They're running over.
Is that Derek Carr? Might be Derek Carr.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Stewart is in the backfield. They'll go draw. That's a gain of eight.
Buccaneers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Woodheads in the backfield. Single back set. Another running play. Gains maybe five.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out.
There we go. And get picked some us. Tough running yards.
The Buccaneers will take the snap from the 40. Makes the catch.
Wow.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Number four. Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down. It just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
First and 10. Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. Second down here after that run play. He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. Hand off to
Wow, really?
And at the 37, he'll be brought down.
Well, it'll be a great offense. You got to be able to do a couple things that counters what the defense is going to do. Catch him off guard. One way to do it, run a draw play. They're thinking pass. You go with a run, and it picks up good yards.
Williams is lined up in the slot. The Buccaneers from the 37. Another.
Oh, he's barely got it.
Right at the 36.
The Buccaneers did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Corners formation here for the defense. First down at the 36.
Oh, man.
Every quarterback in the NFL loves this coverage where you got four defensive backs all playing deep. So in routes, anything across the middle usually is wide open. Good job by the quarterback taking advantage of the defense that time.
First down at the 18. Trying to work that left side. That brings the play to an end.
Man.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
The defense comes out of the nickel. First and goal, Jonathan Stewart with the football.
No.
Brought down after a gain of six. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Stewart's handed the football. Teo.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
The long drive continues. Third and goal from the one.
Oh, I got it. Dang it.
Gets pretty tight down in here when you got third and goal. Not a lot of room for receivers to work in, but the quarterback and receiver, they're on the same page. Good throw and catch.
The Jaguars set up for the kick return. They've just lost the lead, so need to try and respond. Scores 10-7. To gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down here. Ford's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Nickel formation here for the defense.
Come on, what? He really passes it right there. Come on, man.
Sometimes as a quarterback, you just misjudge the talent on the other side. And what a
he passed it right to the linebacker. Come on, I didn't want it like right there in the middle of the field.
So that pass is going out of bounds, incomplete. Second down following that incompletion. Woodheads lined up in a single back formation. And this will go incomplete. Got a hand on the pass and knocked it away.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Quarterback coming to the line. Hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. The Buccaneers take it from the 28. Under pressure and incomplete.
On third downs, the defense goes. In most situations, it's going to be a pass. And let's give some credit to the defensive front. They pressure the QB and they force the
incomplete. Come on, miss this. Come on. Miss the field goal. Ah.
The field goal try. Yes, sir.
You got to take advantage of good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick, but still a letdown for the offense.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Jaguars come out for the next possession. Nickel formation for the defense here. Now first and 10.
Set up screen.
Man!
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Hyde takes his spot in the backfield. Hyde's taking the handoff. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Well, when you have a successful draw play, a lot of times it's up to the quarterback. As he's dropping back, if he holds that football up, it makes everybody think it's a pass. It works. Then when he hands it to the running back, look out.
He'll throw it over the middle.
Oh, come on. He got right in the way of my receiver.
The punter awaits the snap. Signals fair catch. The Buccaneers bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up. The Buccaneers now move the chains.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
First and 10. Handoff to Jonathan Stewart. Slashing to the right side. He'll pick up 7 this time.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Offense lines up here. Second down, 4 to go. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
That's awesome. Every time you pick up a first down, what does that do? It shortens the game and also keeps your defense on the sideline, and they get rested up and ready for their turn. But you got a lead here. It's a small one in the second half. Keep getting those first downs.
Here's the handoff. He's brought to a halt.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 6th time in this game. He's headed right, still not taken down, and they tackle him there at the 34.
That play is good.
The Buccaneers offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
The Buccaneers have it at the 34. Keeps it on the play fake. Taken down just 2 yards short of the first.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
He'll take the snap about midway through the fourth. Good coverage by Thurman that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Rams, a receiver in the slot. The Buccaneers snap it at the 26.
Come on, man. Everyone's missing tackles and everything.
Very few teams in the league can do this and run the football for first downs. Anytime it's in a situation, third and two, third and three, they don't even think about one because they're not tough enough to get it done. They have to throw it. Nice job by this offense. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop and give the ball back to the offense.
Good job by the defense that time. Everybody's expecting a pass. They were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone.
Third down. Mounting a serious drive. Again, they'll lean on.
Oh, my God.
Good job by the offense. Get another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense. Hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Marching down the field and taking their time. No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Smith's there to take it down. They call for the timeout to stop the clock. And here we have second down. This long drive continues. Tosses the football.
Wow.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
Going to run this one out, and they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Offense lines up here, first and 10. Reaches out and snatches it, has 12 on this play. We've got a player down, so we'll step aside and be back in just a moment. Offense lines up here. Back to the air here on first down.
Oh, man.
Which should all but wrap up this game. Nice tackle.
Ugh.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
First down at the 43. Running to his right. That'll stop the play right there.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays that catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready. Nowhere to go.
Split backfield here.
There you go.
Second down and 9. Jonathan Stewart with the football. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of 2.
This is a tough situation for the offense. 3rd and long coming up, but it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game, so there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
They bring in the extra tight end. Takes the knee.
Now, this was a crap game.
He'll be punting. Beckham has got a chance this time. That's a gain of 6.
Ah, that was a bad game. Horrible.
How do you come back from it?
Well, you just forget it. Athletes are resilient. That's why you're at this level. You just let it go by the wayside. Don't think about it and just get ready for next week.
Now I made Jimmy look horrible. And Blake Bortles.